After the funeral of her father, Catherine Coleman sat in the funeral parlor alone. She sat right up front. The casket was right in front of her. And she just sat there weeping. She couldn't stop. The most important person she ever knew, the best friend she ever had, the only person she ever wanted to get a wink from, a smile, a pat. Oh, her dad would pat her, and it was like she hit the Arizona lottery. $145 billion, trillion dollars. Yours, you got the right numbers. A pat. And she was a new person. Her garden was in that funeral parlor that day. And she said in her autobiography, that was the day I died. See, if you run into people, and we see them all the time, they come in for deliverance, and they come in and they start telling us about all the wonderful things God's doing with their life, and that they're supposed to be in the ministry, and God's got a call, and they want to do this ministry, they want to do that ministry. And you know what the sum and substance of that is? Nothing. They're never going to do it. Don't mean to sum it up again for you? Failure. You know why they're failing? They hadn't been to the garden.